students! In lesson 5, we are learning how to express age. Before we enter our dialogues, let's look at number 1-100 in Chinese. This chart will greatly help you in memorizing these numbers. Please read after me. 1-10 一二三四五六七八九十 From 10 to 90, we say 十二十三十四十五十六十七十八十九十 Now you can pronounce 1 to 99 according to this chart. And 100 at the right bottom of the screen. We say 一百. Let's move to the dialogue 1.
你家有几口人? 我家有三口人. 你家,
your family. 有, have.
几口人,
how many family member?
我家,
my family.
有, have. 三口人,
three family members. Dialogue 2.
你女儿几岁了?她今年四岁了。你女儿,
your daughter,
几岁了? How old? 她,
she,
今年,
this year,
四岁了,
4 years old. Dialogue 3.
李老师多大了?他今年五十岁了。他女儿呢?他女儿今年二十岁。李老师,
teacher 李,
多大了?
How old?
他,
she,
今年,
this year,
50 years old. 她女儿,
her daughter,
呢?
How about?
她女儿,
her daughter,
今年, this year, 二十岁,
20 years old. The first grammar point is the interrogative pronoun 几. 几 is to ask about a number, usually less than 10. And it always comes with a measure word. 个 is a general measure word. This means that you can use it as a substitute if you cannot remember the proper measure word. 本 is a measure word for any type of books. 口 is a measure word for family member. 张 is a measure word for objects with flat surfaces. For example, paper. 几 plus measure word plus noun plus question mark is to ask about the quantity of a noun. In English, we translate to how many.
几个人,
how many people?
几本书,
how many books?
几口人,
how many family members?
几张票?
How many tickets? Grammar point 2. 了. It is used at the end of a sentence to indicate a change or the occurrence of a new situation.
他今年六岁了。
你几岁了？
他 he 今年 this year
六岁了 6 years old
你 you 几岁了
how old Grammar point 3 多大 is used to ask about one's age It usually comes with 了
你多大了
你女儿今年多大了？
你
，you， 多大了
？How old？
你女儿
，your daughter，
今年
，this year，
多大了
？How old？
几岁了 ？And 多大了 ？Are both to ask about one's age。But there is a subtle difference between them. 几岁了 is used to ask children younger than 10 years old. 多大了 is more appropriate to ask about a young person or someone at your age. For elder people, especially the grandparents' generation, we use 您多大年纪了 Now, let's do a practice of translation. Try your best to translate these two sentences. I will give you 10 seconds. The first one.
你家有几口人
The second one
他家有几口人
And let's try to make interrogative sentences to ask somebody's age. I will give you 10 seconds. Number one,
你几岁了
？Or
你多大了
？Number two,
你女儿几岁了
？Or
你女儿多大了
？Well done! We just finished lesson 5. See you in next video.